the battery world just witnessed a game-changing breakthrough. On April 21st, CATL, the world's leading battery manufacturer, officially launched the first mass-produced sodium-ion battery, and its performance has shocked the entire industry. Let's start with safety. Let's take a look at this video. They placed a fully charged battery cell into all kinds of torture chambers. Nail penetration, multi-angle crushing, or even sawing it open. The result? No fire, no thermal runaway, nothing. This is a level of safety we've never seen before in any commercial lithium batteries. But what truly dropped jaws across the EV world was this. In real vehicle tests, this new sodium-ion battery maintained over 90% usable energy in minus 40 degrees Celsius conditions, with no noticeable drop in vehicle driving performance. While preheating is still required for charging in such extreme cold, the battery doesn't need to be warmed up as much as a typical lithium-ion battery, and it charged from 30% to 80% in just 30 minutes, even when the outside temperature was minus 33 degrees Celsius. That's a dream come true for anyone living in cold climates. No more losing half your range in the winter. And remember, this isn't a research lab demo from a startup. This is CATL, the same company powering Tesla, BMW, and many more. Now let's dive deeper into this fascinating sodium-ion battery. Just like lithium-ion chemistry, sodium-ion batteries rely on ions shuttling between the anode and cathode. Imagine a rocking chair. Since sodium sits just below lithium on the periodic table, their chemistry is quite similar. But there are key differences. Instead of layered oxide or olivine compounds, most sodium-ion batteries have Prussian blue as the cathode, a material so common it's used to dye denim jeans. For the anode, hard carbon replaces graphite, because sodium ions, being larger and heavier, can't reversibly intercalate into graphite. Hard carbon, with its amorphous structure and abundant nanopores, is ideal for sodium storage. Now, here's where it gets interesting. Sodium ions desulfate more easily than lithium ions, making them faster and more efficient at entering the electrodes. That's why they show outstanding low temperature and high rate performance. And there's more. Sodium is cheap. It's literally everywhere. In seawater, in the Earth's crust. The other materials involved, like Prussian blue, are far less expensive than cobalt, which is the key component of high energy density lithium cathode. Besides, unlike lithium-ion cells, sodium-ion batteries don't require copper foil, because sodium doesn't alloy with aluminum at low voltages. That alone reduces costs significantly. CATL estimates sodium batteries could be 30% cheaper than current lithium batteries at scale. Of course, no technology is perfect. Sodium-ion batteries have lower energy density, because sodium ions are heavier, but still carry only one charge. They also have slightly lower round-trip efficiency, about 95%, compared to 98% plus for lithium ion. And while CATL claims 10,000 plus cycle life, long-term real-world performance is still being validated. Even so, the progress is nothing short of spectacular. CATL first introduced their sodium ion concept in 2021. With cells hitting 160 watt-hours per kilogram. Now, with the newly released Naxtra battery, they've reached 175 watt-hours per kilogram, close to lithium iron phosphate, LFP levels, with vastly improved safety and cold weather capability. Other Chinese giants, BYD, Sevolt, Hythium, are joining the race with production lines already in motion. International players like Natron Energy, Faradion, and Northvolt have also contributed. Though, sadly, Northvolt recently declared bankruptcy. So what's the big picture? Sodium-ion batteries won't entirely replace lithium, but they don't need to. They're the perfect alternative for lead-acid batteries and for EVs and storage systems, where cost, safety, and cold weather performance matter more than maximum energy density. I'm confident that within 5 years, you'll likely be using a sodium-ion battery, whether it's in your car, your home, or grid-scale storage facility. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.